Introducing Plugable's first Quad HDMI adapter, the new USBC-768H4. You're just trying to add screens to your computer. It shouldn't be complicated. Sure, adding one screen? No problem. Adding two screens? It's still not that hard, depending on your computer. But four screens? Your options are either a high-end docking station with more connections than you need, or a collection of dongles and adapters coming out of every open port on your machine. Plugable's new HDMI adapter, the USBC-768H4, changes that. Compatible with computers running Windows 10 and newer, or Mac OS 11 Plus. Now you can add four extended HDMI screens through a single USB-C or USB 3.0 port, all with a sharp 1080p at 60Hz resolution. And yep, even on M1 and M2 Macs that would otherwise only support one monitor. The USBC-768H4 is designed to be easy. When you're ready to expand your screen count, flip out the connector and plug it into an open USB-C or USB 3.0 port. Now you just have to connect your four HDMI monitors. Easier than saying USBC-768H4 anyway. Although it is worth noting, a driver download is required. And it's smaller than you might expect from a quad display adapter, but it still manages to do all the heavy lifting involved with splitting your video signal across four monitors. But it's how the adapter handles the task of parceling pixels across your screens that gets interesting. A lot of adapters rely on Alt Mode or Thunderbolt to play a part in extending your screen. This one uses a Silicon Motion chipset and a software driver to accomplish the task. From a user's perspective, there isn't much of a difference, but it's what lets us get around the screen limitations on computers like M1 or M2 Max. What it doesn't have is an external power source. No more lugging around a power brick that's somehow bigger than the adapter itself. It also doesn't have an unwieldy cord to manage. Instead, it's got a flat 6-inch cable that tucks into the bottom of the unit next to the USB 3.0 adapter when not in use. And that's it. The adapter will get all the power it needs from the host. And when you're ready to go, disconnect and toss the adapter in your bag.